Trying head to head, but can't find no one to play with. Killing competition since the game went on sale. Reppin' MRL, you niggas more FAIL. Wednesdays get off and rush to the cribbo. Shout out, go.
Welcome back, Madden Gamer, to another Madden video. And I'm Mighty Madden King, bringing you another Madden video. And right now, I haven't been uploading lately because I've been busy, but right now we will take care of that. Oh, and hold up, because I'm not done building this set. Remember when I said we were going to do different teams? Now we're doing Team of the Week edition. We're doing the Team of the Week edition right now. Because we got Brandon LaFalle, we got the tight end. There was no fullback under Team of the Week edition. We're almost done with the Team of the Week edition defense. We still have to get a couple players, and that's why I'm going to spend that $8,000 right now to see what I can get, and then we'll work with that as our YouTube. It's what we can get, so we'll probably be able to get at least one defensive tackle or something to just to build on that. Like a defensive end or something, and we'll just legitly go up for a straight 7,000. If I can get one for 4,000, congrats to me, but I need a defensive end. Okay, so we got one. I need faster though, so like Mario Addison. Strength is a big key though. Like, if we're gonna play, you might as well play with Mario Addison. And I'm just taking players off the bench right now to look at what we have. As y'all can see, the Team of the Week edition is going pretty good right now. We have to take Chris Long and put him on the bench. I don't know, because we need a heavy pass rush on the right. Trey Flowers needs... We need Addison on the right. Trey Flowers can go on the left. That's how we'll do it. Team of the Week edition style. Now, DT, I'm trying to figure out what I'm going to do with that. We still need another cornerback, so we'll see what's going to happen. We'll see what we'll get. Okay, there we go. There's your corner right there. I think he's going to replace the rest of them. Marcus Peters, I still want him on the outside, but I still like William Gay guarding that right. Because... I mean, it's better recognition for Bethel, but I don't know how well he can cover. Because Marcus Peters kind of good, but Bethel, I mean, I don't usually just try to put the best corners in. But I guess we'll try. I mean, it depends on how well Marcus Peters can catch. That's 81 catch. Holy crap. Now let's put him on the bench real quick. We'll put a corner right there for a minute. We will put him on the bench for a minute. Now we're gonna do that. That's 67 catching, but for zoom, Marcus Peters is. We'll do this one too. We'll put 21 Jones right there. We're gonna compare William Gaze to Bethel 67. That is good for a cornerback. 68, 67, 68. I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna still play Gay, but Gay's gonna play this right end. And oh no, Marcus Peters will play the right end. And then see where Nolan Carroll is playing. That's where we'll put Justin Bethel, and then we'll put Nolan Carroll right there. With the 66 catch. And so far, we just did the whole defensive. So don't complain, because this is the best I can bring you. I can get more coins, but it's going to take more time. But this is as close as I can get it without stalling on YouTube videos and stuff. Because then, right as soon as I release this video, I'm going to have to sell all these edition cards, and we'll do another edition, because these are Team of the Week editions. I even got it on offense. I didn't do the offensive line or the fullback because I felt like my offensive line was alright for now. I didn't want to sell any of my offensive linemen, but it seemed cool, I guess, to have just my basic offensive line. I think it was fair. Wait, what am I doing? Hold it. There is no Team of the Week edition. We can still buy silver, though. See, because then you got... I don't know. There we go. I'm just going to buy this random guy and put him on that offensive tackle. That way we had that side strengthened up a little bit. It's not going to be worried. Nothing is going to be worried. The offensive line, right guard, I mean, he might be weakened. I mean, the right tackle might be weakened a little bit, but it's all right. We can deal with it. And then we'll be playing the Saints today, so congrats to me. Team of the Week edition, Patriots versus Saints. And also, I wanted to speak a couple things on my mind because, like, I've been having to deal with a lot of stuff this past week, and trying to bring y'all a YouTube video was big time because I've been dealing with a lot of stress. But, not needless to know, you can, I just set up an Instagram so y'all can go follow me on there, try to get some friends, alright? Because I already have some high followers, I just made it today. I already got my Snapchat set up, so if you want, you can contact me from my kick that I always put in the intros for my old videos. Febreze, there goes Mario Addison. I like this Team Week edition already. Because then you... Okay, we'll play a different position. Targrave, that's a good card. I had him, but that's a good card. He was alright. I mean, he had a good season. Ko'u Goodson. Alonso's a good linebacker. Y'all should watch him. Kiko Alonso. Mario Addison, we need to watch him. He's going to be putting a big D on Marcus Peters. Ooh, see, Marcus Peters is putting up a fight right now. I'm going to send pressure from the right. Mario Addison, let's go. Get loose, you cannot. Ooh, who is that? Kiko Alonso, get on the Saints. They need their butts. Drew Brees is a savage, though. I don't blame him being a good quarterback for the Saints. And the Saints are a decent team. I mean, to all them Saints fans, I'm not a hater. I'm not even a Patriots fan. I'm a Steelers fan. But I'm not a hater at all. I just do whatever teams y'all feel like y'all want. And then I just do what I do. Madden is what I do best. Ooh, Abdullah, that new fullback playing for... Yo, let's try to give Burkhead the ball. I've not tried to run him at all yet, swear. So if I run bad, don't blame me, because there's different running styles for every running back. Ooh, that wasn't a bad, though. That was not bad at all. That was actually good. First down with the combine player on your team. Okay, so he's a combine, but I was watching Jabril Peppers' combine. That was good. I'm an Ohio State fan, so even though we still beat him in double overtime, Jabril Peppers is still a good player. So did Deshaun Watson. I was watching him. Ooh, I don't know what I was doing. The screen kind of went blurry, but I was watching Deshaun Watson at the combine. He ran a decent speed. He was good at the combine. I think he's going to go to a couple good teams, I mean, during the draft. And I was watching, I seen that Pittsburgh was thinking about taking Brandon Marshall, and then Giants took him. Oh, damn. I don't even know what I'm doing. My fingers are slipping away. Hold up. They're bringing some pressure, though. See that right? Watch the right. Watch the right. See, pasteurizer. Watch that right. Come on. See, watch, guys, y'all should watch that right guard. I don't care if y'all have to circle him in the video or something, but watch that right guard. Because he's the reason why we had a turnover. I should have got, I don't know why I would have trusted Browns guard. I had faith in him, I guess. I don't know. Mark Ingram, you just sit tight. Just sit back in that backfield and stay tight. Because I don't think you're going no more than 5 yards, if the latest. Or Drew Brees, you just sit tight, because I don't think you're getting in that end zone, at least for the second quarter. Unless Kobe Fleener can get wide open, because that's who they pass to most of the time, because I've been playing the Saints millions of times, and I know, ooh, Mark Ingram, you're not going more than 5 yards. I already said that. Yo, didn't I say that? He's not going more than 5 yards, so sit tight, Mark Ingram. If I was using Mark Ingram, y'all know that would have been tight. This game needs to be hype. I'm about to crank it up. AJ McCarron is decent, though, at QB for Team of the Week edition. He's good. I think next I'm going to do a headliner or something. Oh, I didn't even know they were bringing pressure. See, I can't even see their black uniforms. That was kind of racist, but no offense. Everybody's created equally. Okay, needless to say, that was... don't put pressure on me. I will... Do not put pressure on me. I'm good under pressure. Actually, put me under pressure. I like it. Y'all can get the best blitzing team y'all want, and I'll still break it. I will still break your blitzing team. I like being under pressure. I play better under pressure. So just putting me under pressure more is just going to make me play better. And I'm just now heating up, so don't even start. I have not even worked with this team. I just started building it legit last night. Because I was working homework and stuff. I'm just heating up. Alright, Burke, get a catch. Now I'm heating up. Come on, Saints. I just cranked this game up. 5 catches now. See, because I was rusty because, you know, it pays off when you do not play for 5 days. Yeah. Come on, LaFell. Come on, LaFell. Come on, Bright. Come on, LaFell. Come on, what are you doing? I was waiting. I don't know what I was doing there. Hold up. 16 seconds. I got this. 16 seconds is my middle name. Well, maybe, but I don't know. Come on, break. 16 seconds is my middle name. I already told you that. I will score by the end before our second quarter. We're at least going to go up 20 or something. Since the Saints are not that good at against me. I can beat them easily. It's just I haven't played them in a long time due to the season fact. I don't even think I played them at all this season. Because I played them last season, so I kind of have some experience. Because they practically have some of the same players. I was thinking, I was watching, and I thought I seen that the Steelers were going to pick up Terrell Pryor. Which, that would be a good wide receiver. And that was the Browns' best receiver in years, if you want to think of it. Actually, Tyler Gabriel was good this season, too. But I don't know why the Browns took pick. That's Walden. Colts linebacker, don't test me. I'm cranking up the heat. Can we score in 2 seconds? Y'all, can we score in 2 seconds? Hold up. I'm just going to test this out. I'm just curious. Can we score in 2 seconds? Savage lit that up. 2 second score. That was Savage, guys. And whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the getting. Like a fuck you for Christmas, his gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the earth. What are you doing? Oh, y'all should check the subscription. Trying to focus on playing the Saints, and I have a million things going on around me. Drew Brees, he's a good quarterback. No, I could use Drew Brees for any team if I wanted to. He's literally just that good. You can use him literally everywhere, and I mean, for any team, like, say if I was using him, for instance, if I was playing him on the Patriots, I mean, that's Tom Brady's team, but I don't use Tom Brady that much to run my schemes. The only time I use Tom Brady, y'all will very little see me use. Actually, I did pick this QB. Oh my goodness, that was the worst cough ever. My eyes are watering. Who's wide open? LaFell, I literally just got back into mode. Time for beast mode. Lock up. 21, maybe 22. Oh, shoot. Wait. LaFell. He had it in his hands. How the hell you dropped the pass? Ooh, AJ McCarron. I don't even know why I did that. I'm just tired a little bit, so don't blame me. Don't even start. Turn the volume down if you're going to play that. I'm on a YouTube video, so don't interrupt. Thank goodness. You'll always talk when you play GTA 5. Abadula, come on. Oh, drunk this guy. What the heck? What was I doing? I was trying to focus on Daniel. Say hi, Daniel. Hello. Louder. I'm pretty sure the audience can hear you. Come here, Drew Brees. You're mine now. I'm going to get on you the whole game. That sounded wrong, but... totally, but... He's going to get sacked the whole game. No, I was about to say the next thing that sounded wrong, but... Oh, well. I don't have to shut up. You shush. And then... It was going to sound wrong, but... Okay. Yeah. Here we go again. Everybody, if y'all hear the commentary in the back, ignore, because he talks a lot. That's why I get headaches. He's 17-year-old and he's childish. Really. He... Ooh, missed it. Okay, Drew Brees, you're clutch. Yo, I've been getting suckier at these games because I have less experience. Hold up, I'm about to crank up. I said I was going to crank up the heat, then I stopped because... Shut up. Boy, if you don't shut up, I will bake you in front of YouTube. And everybody will hear your fucked up hairline. Yep, and there's a safety too. Because I'm trying to... Tell him the commentary. Hold up. Getting copyright right now because you won't shut up. Nobody wants to hear your voice in a YouTube video. I'm not trying to be mean, guys, but when you're surrounded by your brother your whole freaking life and he just does nothing but play video games and doesn't get out in there in the real life world like I do. I don't play video games. It's a video game, but I don't play it that much. I'm actually on the football team. This is a personal matter. YouTube, I have time for YouTube. You shut up. I'm not about to argue on YouTube. Excuse the commentary. I might have to edit some of this stuff out. Because all he wants to do is argue with me.
really am. Fuck.
You're talking to your friend. The commentary, hey, y'all should pick up, I'm not suggesting anything because I kind of do not, I'm not focused right now because I'm focused on him talking. I don't know how to channel stuff out because I was really angry today because somebody wanted to post some shit viral that wasn't even funny, that if I find out where it's at, it's not going to be cool because I'm dealing with some bullcrap right now. And about that scammer, he thinks he's going to get attention. He will get attention, but it will be in the worst negative positive, not negative way if he ever gets on YouTube. I will leave his profile even expect. Oh, Burkhead, good job. I'm about to say, you almost had me die. I never throw any bad passes. Well, I throw some, I throw some. Ooh, that was
it. You might be able to leave a personal and unlegal notification for your little hacker friend that got you a little bit ago.
Who?
The guy who got you. I could leave a little notification for him.
Sure, what?
Hello, everyone. I am GhostFlight41.
Speak louder.
Hi, everybody. I'm GhostFlight41. I'm the brother of Mighty Mana King. A little bit ago, he was attacked a little by, or how should I put this, scammed.
Scammed,
whatever the word is. If you go in a chat or you hear someone offer you an account, let's put it this way. If something sounds good to be true, it is not true. In some ways, it isn't. And suggestion, and also what to do and what not to do, if someone says that this is the best deal ever, that it's free, it is, and if they ask you for money, don't even give them that personal information. None of it is good. Alright, back to you.
Also, right now, as you can see, I'm switching back to old receivers just to do next week's edition, which is going to be a lot of time to rebuild, because I've been spending a lot of time trying to rebuild just the Team of the Week edition for y'all. So right now, all these Team of the Week edition cards are going on the bench. And since I had this so planned out right now because I pre-plan ahead. As y'all know, I pre-plan everything so I don't have to worry about the fact of having to just go and buy players and waste coins when why not just already have them on your bench? Because you're just like... Scammers, they send fake profiles. He made it look so real. I mean, it's not even cool, legitly. He wasn't savage. He wasn't all that. And if you want to scam me, he can get reported on YouTube. I can be just that mean. Hold up. I mean, he just send a fake referral code? It doesn't work with me. Look, I mean, because I already had a second account rebuilding. Okay, I don't know how I'm going to get rid of that safety, but oh well. Yeah, but it's not cool to scam. I mean, that's just a cheap way, if you want to put it like that. I'm just setting lofty. Lofty goals right now. Right now, I'm just tearing apart the defense right now. Until I feel like I have all the Team of the Week additions off. Then we'll start rebuilding the game, guys. I gotta take the tight end off, too. There's Delaney Walker. There you go. I already had that planned out. That was all the goals I had to spend for y'all. That's a lot. I mean, not to me, but that's a lot. Oh, hold up. I forgot. I had a new running back. You can just get out of here, because I already got a draft running back here. He wasn't that bad at all, actually. Now, since I'm going to have to spend on how much these are worth, these were like 4,000 each, but I didn't, like... So, Bethel was like 5,000, I guess. But you gotta set lofty goals for everything you guys do. Everything in life You gotta be ready because it's gonna hit you like hard in the face. Like everything just, like most of the time I'm not ready for everything, but you gotta be ready when it hits you in the face. Cause if you, I'm just saying. It's gonna come quick and it's gonna come clean. Okay, so we already got our fullback, so we can just get rid of those and blah blah blah. We still gotta get rid of that safety. So let's just go for a safety. And he'll hold up that spot so we can get ready to build the next one. You stupid. He had 800 coins. And Barry Church, you can kiss your legendary goodbye because you're the Team of the Week edition. I don't know when we'll be bringing him back, but he was a cheap card. He only cost me 3,000. Like and subscribe. No matter where you are, there's always going to be people to challenge you. You got to step up to the challenge and rise above everything you do, because if you don't, everything's going to just come in front of you, hit you like a hurricane.